Flirta D, and I'm from Northwest London. I got given it to me in secondary school by one chick. I used to always be, I don't know, not a gal, it's what girls used to always be around, man, and I was always popular in school. Me and my boy Ultra, EMC now as well, like we went same school and that, me and boys popular. I used to be called Danger D first, obviously there was a Danger K. ICFM days back in the day, and so I changed my name to Flirta D. She's like, oh, he's such a flirt. I was like, fuck it, I'm keeping that Flirta D, and it's been there ever since. Speak out, actually, is really that people. DJ Luck brought me in on one, like, used to be about football clubs back in the day. Where I live, used to live, used to be about football clubs. Used to be like, people would be doing dances in football clubs. That used to be the thing, innit? Before, like, big clubs and shit. And so I see Luck, and he was doing one thing. I can't remember what it's called, but it was in Edgeway years ago. And, like, obviously, everyone in my school was always gassing, like, boosting me, like, yeah, he's a good MC, good MC. And he's like, alright, cool, get me a track. And I fucked it up from there. I just always wanted to do it. And Lady Spirit as well, she brought me in as well. I fucked up her set, and then from there, I've just been doing the thing. Main influences. People around me influenced me, people in my family influenced me, and MCRV used to influence me back in the day as well. The one that used to, this one with here, this one of a kind, did it, this one, that guy, he used to make me like garage and that, you get me, so yeah, that really, my family and RV, yeah. There's a lot, man, I've worked with people that Triller, y'all like Triller, you get me, he's not even from London, but he shows love. My boy Asher, he's not from London either, B.O.B.R, my boy Sick Me. Big Nasty, obviously. Who else? Lioness. Lady Lee Sharp. Jumping on my mixtape, she shows love. Shiver as well. Like, so whoever shows me love, I salute back. You know, I'm one of them sort of people. I'm always like, I'm humble in it. Jay-Z, but that's just never gonna happen. But fucking, what's his name? Terrell, that'll be sick. Yeah, for real, just kidding, Justin Timberlake, even I'll do a tune. Rex, you get me? boy, some peak stuff, and like, obviously, I can't say it, and then flipping, probably voiceovers, see, like, what's his name, Steph McFarlane, the guy that played Family Guy, I'll be on that shit. If I had the right animators and shit around me, I'll do my own animation and do the voices, but I can do voices and stuff, so it's not a problem. I'll be doing that, but a UK version, yeah. I haven't really got a moment, but I'm just proud every time I still get shown love and I still get reloads and reads after all these years. It's like 2004, we're in 2013 now, and it's never stopped, like, it's never stopped, like, no exaggeration, like, never stopped, every rave I've been to since then, like, I'm still getting a love, like, I'm still young or something, you know what I mean? Like, when I was a kid, I'm still getting the same reception, same feedback and all that, and so I love that, that's like my moment, like. Also got my clothing line, DBF, that's out and about, www.avitstore.com/DBF. Big up Avit, big up Studio Block as well for helping me, get me, bring the vision to people, and I've got my mixtape called Oprah, only certified rock stars allowed, that's going to be coming out very soon. I've got something already on with Link Up TV called Magic Music, that's just for my fans, innit? Put out for free, because like, obviously people think, oh, what's that? I've been on CR2, da-da-da. So I'll put that out, so everyone's rating that, you get me, Magic Music, that's out now. The next one's going to be Oprah, and then after that, I'm going to bring out something called Welcome to Muffle Empire, and hopefully after that, that Christmas plans, or before Christmas, try to do like an independent album with THC. Go back to myself, like MC, and I used to do it when I was a kid, and I used to do voices and make up a different MC and then go back to back and then throw myself in sort of thing. So I'll be going back to back on myself with different voices just for practice. So, yeah, on Facebook, I've got two of them. One of them is Flirta Done It All, and my second one's Flirta Montega, that's FLWOVS, Montega, MONTEGA, and then I've got my fan page on Facebook, Flirta D. And then I've got my Twitter is at Flirta Dundad. It's FLIRTADUNDAD. That's me, that's like the original one. Because obviously people try to be me on Twitter and some jolting. And I've got obviously my team page, that's not run by me, but I've got my big up my team, Flirta D, massive, like, get me, holding me down on Twitter. At them as well, follow them, you know what I mean? And I'm on Instagram, just Flirta D in all one word, no space, just Flirta D all one word. And then, yeah, man. Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, that's my Facebook, and that's my flipping Twitter. Yeah, man, I'm at it. Cool.